Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to create multilingual forms in WordPress. So you have your site, and you have it available in multiple languages. You're almost certainly using one of two plugins to make that happen, PolyLang or WPML. We're going to be using PolyLang for this tutorial, but don't worry. WPML is almost exactly the same when it comes to translating your forms. And if you haven't used either, I'll go through setting up PolyLang as well. So we're back at my wedding website, and it turns out some people that need to RSVP live in España. So I need to translate my RSVP form to Spanish. Let's get started. First, if you haven't already done this, you'll need to activate and set up the plugin you'll use to translate. In this case, I'm activating PolyLang. Choose your language, and choose your site's default language first. In this case, English. Then choose the other languages your site will be translated into. In this case, Spanish. This page sets up media translation, like alternative text, descriptions, etc. I don't really need that for now, so I'll skip it. This lets you assign a language to content with no language. It's almost certainly going to be your default language, so hit continue. And then set your homepage, which again will almost certainly be your default language, so hit continue again. And you're ready. Hit return to dashboard. FYI, like I said, if you're using WPML, it's very similar. Just activate their plugins, which they have multiple based on what you need. Now go to your Formidable add-ons and activate the PolyLang one. WPML has one too. Then go to the form you want to translate and click Settings. In the General tab, under Form Settings, click Translate Form. And now we need to translate it. Oof, my Spanish is a little rusty. I mean, 8th grade me would put Fiesta de Boda here, but I'm pretty sure that's the wrong kind of party. Huh, oh wait, I know this one. No. Give me some time and I'll translate this. Okay, it's translated. Now let's check it out. Looking good. It's in Spanish. Uh-oh. Translating the form broke my conditional logic. Remember, if they chose steak, it was supposed to ask them how they want it cooked? And a bunch more questions were supposed to come up if they chose to bring a guest. So now I have to go back in and translate all my conditional logic, right? Wrong. It's a super easy fix. We're going to select Use Separate Values for any of the fields that trigger conditional logic. That way it translates what's displayed, but not the words Formidable uses to check logic. Isn't Formidable Forms awesome? Okay, let's check it out. And it works. It's in Spanish, and the conditional logic still functions. And that's how you make multilingual forms in Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.